So we are continuing our choreographer series with My Prerogative, which is choreographed by Devin Woolridge, I believe, who, incidentally, is part of the crew of Funk Phenomenon, who was on ABDC recently, which is like, whoo, you guys are like, definitely, I wanted you guys to be in the final, so too bad it didn't happen, but you're still tops in my book, for sure. So what do we like about Devin's choreography? Because he did Poison for Dance Central.
Yeah, so, and that was actually one of my favorite songs in First Dance Central. It's just, it feels very different. I don't know how else to describe it.
Well, I find it a little kind of like old school, but like a really cool kind of like the best parts of the old school kind of thing. So that's what I kind of really like. So it's got a lot of swag and so let's just see it. I'm just gonna shut up now. Let's do it. You're trolling. Go.
Ready to battle?
Yep,
ready to battle. For high death?
For high death. Yes, we are. No!
Yes!
Alright, good. I will go with...
I'm gonna celebrate with some nice performance.
I'm gonna play with Dr. Chan. Because I can't. Does he have an outfit?
I don't.
No, he does not.
You know, people once thought Dr. Chan was Glitch's father.
You don't say. Well, you know what, because you're all Asians look alike.
Yeah, I mean, considering you have two Asians in the universe...
You're going down!
Well, actually, Dare was killed and turned into that pink robot.
Wow, the transition
is a blue robot, a pink robot, and a yellow robot or something. And those are the colors of the
little pink. That's actually not a bad theory. I gotta say.
Robots.
No doubt, Elite Crew is in the lead.
Oh, shoot.
Left player, get up here.
Yes.
But then I think.
Oh my god!
Elite Crew with the brutal win.
Yeah, that was a pretty brutal win. That's how he treats his son? What a horrible man!
It's tragic!